All right. Okay, good to go. Middle of the waves. Woo! Passage Chicken Chute pipe passage down today. Never been here before. Fortress, duh. This is a castle. Castle is a type of fortress. Or maybe a fortress is a type of castle. Alright, so don't mess up there. The championships is right here. Missed it. Tide wave. Here's a big one today. Coming up.
Yeah.
Woo. Cold water. tree. And here's Syds Chicken Chute. There we go. Big old waterfall. Not bad today. And the main shot. Yeah! A lot of fun. Woo. Probably stuffed it. G'day. There you go. Yeah, good fun. Oh yeah. Big water, lots of foam. The regulation. Yeah, fan today. Hello, foam. Dual carriageway. Water will keep you in the middle. Watch. No need to worry. Hangers and goats. Alright, look, I am gonna try Wurlu. Again, not recommended. Not sure if this is a thru route. But I've always wanted to try. That looks like fun. Alright, give everything a little secret. Oh yeah, oh yeah. I guess. That looks like a paddler. Two paddlers. was a bit forceful. Exactly. All makes sense now. It's lower than expected. Okay. I went down the chicken chute at Syds.
Yeah.
And I've been I told people you can go there at 1.3 meters.
Yep.
And it's now, see, 1.59, under 1.6 now, and I only just made it through. Yeah. Like rocks everywhere, things everywhere.
So, yeah, right.
Yeah, yeah, above the island, above the waterfall. It's still very nice.
Yeah.
It's still where I'd go, but. Now I'm going to change my little video that I've made from 1.3 meters up to 1.5 meters because yeah, even like Moondyne Chicken Chute, I think you can do it at 1.2,
yeah.
But Syds, and that stick comes down in the main chute at 1.75 and above, and I don't like trying to duck for this bloody overhang, so no good. Oh, good fun, guys. Cheers.
You.
That current.
Wow.
You. Practice your brace strokes, people. Brace strokes. Brace strokes. High brace. High brace. Not gonna fall over if you get good at those. This, my friends, is Eddie Pool. Watch as we go left and then right and then left again. Usually you've got up here. These trees are all under. You can go over them. Don't get caught down there. Okay. grabbing. For a book. In the face. Not today. Pump Thank you. 2k's an hour faster in the current. So both of the hanging trees are gone. It looks like to me. Okay. Terminator. No side on. Do not go side on there. dog at it. Too far right. Okay. Well, don't want to miss that thing there. Oh man, my style is bad. This boat is heavy. Let's be still there. Straight ahead there, boys and girls. Yeah, see what I'm looking at right now is the perfect line the entire way down. Come down the chicken chute, turn left. Cannot turn left, as I just experienced, but you might be able to turn. Nah, stay right. Chicken chute, stay right. Thank you. should try that chicken chute a few more times.
He's looking that way.
G'day, mate. Yeah, all good. I just want to stop here. Starting to get a bit sore. Wow, fully messed up my lines up there. Chicken chute, big wave, huge wave. Not the way I got it in their face, hey?
Oh, I don't think you're going out any other way. Chicken chute is usually 2 bits that go to the left.
That was the left, like, part of it, right? Like, you couldn't have gone any further left, right?
No, no, no.